It's day 7 of the Aglet 12 Days of Christmas drop. Today we've got a huge collaboration drop with New Balance, Atmos and Staple with their X-Racer that released at the end of November. This shoe's a tier 5 in game, so its profits and its efficiency aren't really going to be that great. This X-Racer may be a good purchase for a new player, but I don't even think I'd suggest do that. I'd probably go for something else in the shop. One thing this shoe is worth copying for is for the 12 Days of Christmas collection, for when the collections feature comes out, because I know you'll want to complete your collections. And it's also definitely worth picking up for that elusive free 12th shoe on Christmas Day. I'll see you tomorrow for drop day 8.